In this Programming for Artists tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can make code comments. Code comments are great ways that you can put actual text inside your program and then not have the computer execute that code. Remember, the computer goes through each step and then executes that code. So for example, if I run this sketch and it says background 220, and then I type background 2356147, it makes it blue. I could comment out one of these lines by putting two slashes in front of it. Then it only makes the background, the 220 grayscale. I can also give myself comments to remember what it is. So I can put a comment at the end of this line. This is a dark blue color. I may not remember that until I run the sketch. So if I comment out this line, then it becomes a dark blue color. This is a really convenient way to test things without having to delete things in your code. Another thing that you can use it for is putting messages to the top. So here I have some comments up at the top. A lot of times you'll put in what your program is about, how it works, what the licensing is, maybe a website for a documentation page. So far we've done single line comments. We can also make multi-line comments by putting a slash, then a star. Then I can put lots of comments in and the entire line is commented out. So no matter what I type here, it's not run. This is very convenient for commenting out large sections. For example, I could comment out this entire section and then the entire draw function doesn't work anymore. There's just nothing happening. So there are multiple ways I could comment out each individual line or use a multi-line comment. Comments are really super important. Always try to document clearly what your code is doing. They're also a great way to show where you've gotten other code snippets. So if you've borrowed code, even if it's an open source repository, you really should let others know where that code is from. And so that way you can clearly delineate how different functions and operations work. So hopefully you can now use code comments in your programming projects. Happy programming.